Good morning, sir. Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, everyone. This is our first event of HUES 2021, Naadbrahma, which is our music and dance competition. So let's begin. We have two judges for today, Asmita ma'am and Heman Kaushik sir. So Anvisha, I request you to start our competition by sharing your screen.
Hello everyone, I'm Ananya Chakrapani. I'm from SIS College of Arts, Science and Commerce. I'm in 11th standard. Today I'll be playing Carnatic music on the violin. The song's name is Rara Venu. It is set to Adi Talam and the ragam is Bilahari.
Should I share the other videos together?
I think if the judges would like to ask the participant anything, or maybe they would like to give her any message.
Yes, Ananya is here. Ananya?
Yes.
So Ananya, this instrument is a really difficult instrument to play, but well done. At least you have tried for that, so it is good. So keep it up, practice more and more, because music is totally subject of total full devotion and practice. So keep it up.
Thank you.
Yes, I would like to say the same thing as sir said. Like, so violin is a very difficult instrument to be learned. It takes a lot of time. But as per the how long you were learning this violin?
I've been learning for 5 years.
Five years. Like, quite good you have played.
Keep it up. Thank you. Yeah.
Next.
जिस रोज से देखा है उसको हम शम्मा जलाना भूल गए, दिल थाम के ऐसे बैठे हैं कहीं आना जाना भूल गए। अब आठ पहर इन आँखों में वो चंचल मुखड़ा रहता है, मेरे सामने वाली खिड़की में एक चांद का टुकड़ा रहता है। अफसोस ये है कि वो हमसे कुछ उखड़ा उखड़ा रहता है, वो अचानक नबी हसीना से यूं मुलाकात हो गई। फिर क्या हुआ ये ना पूछो, कुछ ऐसी बात हो गई।
Yes, Arikta is here.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Arikta. So nice singing, and obviously riyaz is very important thing for music. So do riyaz more and
yes,
more,
sir.
And really your singing is voice is very nice. So best of luck.
Thank you, sir.
Yes. Hi, Arikta. Yes. You have sung very well with the guitar. And have you recorded it, you know, differently, audio and video separately?
Yeah, but I guess now it was lagging a bit.
And like, how many, you know, chords have you used for this song?
I have used 4 chords.
4 chords. Which chords have you used for this song?
G, C, and A minor and D.
Okay. Nice. Nice. Good strumming pattern, and also like how long are you, you know, learning guitar?
I haven't learned it professionally, but I have been learning from YouTube since for like 3 years.
Self-learned.
Yeah,
so self-learned. It's a good sense of music you already have. Good, good.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm moving to the next one.
Thank you.
Anvesha, was the video played like full video?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay.
So, do I move to? Okay.
Yes, yes.
I think Asmita ma'am and Heman sir would say, like to say to Kashish.
Kashish, you are
yes, Kashish.
Yes, Kashish. Kashish. So Kashish, how long you are practicing dance?
Personally, but yeah, from YouTube, I just learned.
Kashish, be louder because we are not able to hear you. So keep your microphone closer to your hips. That.
Hello.
Yes.
Sir, since 4 years, I practice dance and yeah, but not professionally. From YouTube, I have learned dance.
But very well, Kashish, you start practicing dance because you are having that talent, inborn talent you are having. So the most important thing is that dance the soul, dance from the heart. So if you will be dancing fully from your heart, then the expression will be more beautiful in that way. So, and you are having that ability to catch the beat as well as. So start practicing dance as more as you can. So
yes,
dance is a very nice art in that way. So keep practicing. This is from
performing.
Sure. Yeah.
Yes, and you are looking so beautiful while dancing.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Thank you.
Work on expression, and you know you can sharpen your mudras when you are doing. So keep observing those things if you are learning from the YouTube as well. Good work. Good job.
Kashish, I would like to
thank
add,
you
that you have grace in you. Okay. And so and everything that you brought in the Kathak movements. It's not easy to learn this art form from YouTube. So like Heman sir said that you must learn it in a proper way from some guru or some teacher who is in Kathak. Then I think you will learn a lot and you'll catch up easily. Okay. So, and I think that I'm not the judge, but one thing I can say is that you should work a little more on your facial expressions and abhinay, okay, acting.
Sure, ma'am, yeah.
So that your eye movements and your coordination of your face, chin and hands will be, coordinated, okay? So,
yeah.
And all these things you can learn from somebody directly, okay? Okay, so keep it
yeah.
up. Very nice.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Gita Lubha
पहला सावन महके आंगनिया बहके आज जिया है संगीत की जीते गीत सुनकर इस दिल की ये धड़कन बिसराए हरदम गूंजे जब हर पल हर दम तन मन भर माए दिल की तपिश आज है आफताब है आफताब है आफताब
Very, very, very well sung by you. Nice, nice. Well done. Well done.
Thank you, sir.
Difficult song. Very difficult song. Only the thing is that, again, I will say riyaz more and more so that the shruti should be like perfect jana chahiye. Ekdam band ke tarah jana chahiye.
हाँ सर
सकती हो तुम अगर ऊपर ऊपर के स्वर लेती हो तो बिल्कुल ऐसे जाना चाहिए सीधा बिल्कुल निशाने पे लगना चाहिए एकदम कई बार हम होता है ना कि किसी चीज को मंदिर का घंटी बजाते हैं तो ऊपर जाकर हम लोग कई बार पूरी तरह नहीं बजा पाते तो ऐसे जाके ऐसे बजाना चाहिए कि बिल्कुल वहां पे बराबर हिट हो तो बहुत अच्छा पर बहुत बढ़िया ट्राई किया मतलब ये मैं सोच नहीं सकता था कि आप इस तरह भी कर लोगे इसको निभाओगे बहुत बड़ी बात है
गुड थैंक यू सर
वेल डन
I would say like professionally seek bhi rahe ho shayad
nahi ma'am really...
oh you don't learn professionally
no ma'am no
agar nahi seekh rahe ho to aap seekhiye
yes yes you should definitely learn from somebody it's really
bahut mushkil se milta hai
bahut hi acha matlab like it's nice not saying anything more yeah
thank you ma'am
so I'm moving to the next one
संयुक्ता मैडम आप कुछ एक वेट वेट फॉर मिनट
आई वुड लाइक टू या सही आई थिंक इट्स अ वंडरफुल अटेम्प्ट दिल की तपिश इज नॉट अ वेरी इजी सॉन्ग आई मीन व्हेनेवर आई हियर इट आई फील लाइक इसको गाया भी जा सकता है एंड यू हैव ट्राइड ओके सो I didn't know you've not learned from anybody, but if you are attempting this level of songs or rather bandish, then I think you have great talent. Nurture it in the best possible manner. I think you should not waste time. You, Kashish, hai na? All those who are just learning from YouTube or from you know Smule or other places. I think when you are so much talented. You must take proper lessons from you know face to face and learn the things because aap jis tarah se dil ki tapish ka jo sam hai you know the first beat jaise hi aap aa rahe ho wo bahut kathin hai kyunki usme murki se bhara hua taan tha aur usko leke aapne aap sam pe aa rahe the aur ye aasan kaam nahi hai ये आसान नहीं है इट इज वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट सो आई रियली रियली अप्रिशिएट सही वेरी नाइस नाइस अटेम्प्ट वेरी गुड एंड आई विश यू ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट बेटा
थैंक यू सो मच मैम मींस अ लॉट
तेरे काले कीड़ों से जिंद मेरी जागे धड़कन से तेज दारू सपनों से आ गए अब जहां लुट जाए ये जहां छूट जाए संग प्यार रहे मैं रहूंगा सिल गए पलकों में छुपा लूं
Yes, Surbhi, nice performance. And I have seen, first time I've seen a smiling face while I'm dancing. So it's very nice. The song was, you have chosen a right song for you actually. It's apt for you. So it's very well done. Aapne bahut achche se kiya, bahut achhi baat hai. Expression bhi, bas ek expression ko maintain karke rakhna bahut badi baat hoti hai. जरा भी ढीला नहीं पड़ना चाहिए. बहुत बढ़िया बात है. बहुत अच्छा किया परफॉर्मेंस.
थैंक यू सर.
यस, योर एक्सप्रेशन टुक द एंटायर नो टेंशन टू योर परफॉर्मेंस व्हिच इज रियली नाइस. सो वी कनेक्ट, वी गेट टू कनेक्ट विद द एंटायर परफॉर्मेंस. इट्स वेरी ब्यूटीफुल.
थैंक यू मैम.
And I would like to say, like Asmita ma'am said, that we got, like, that connection was there. It happened. I think you're very passionate about what you're doing. Are you a very passionate dancer? Ki matlab gana baja do to shuru ho jaoge. Are you that kind of a dancer?
Not really, but yeah, we can say that.
Okay. No, because I felt, because you were the happiest when you were dancing, you know? You're more happy when you're dancing than you are right now, I feel.
She was dancing from heart, actually.
Yes. Yeah. So, very good. Keep this passion and keep learning. Keep doing some dancing, learn, whatever, okay?
Yes, yeah. Ma'am. Thank you.
Yeah. Best of luck.
बढ़िया, ऐसे ही रियाज करते रहो और आगे बढ़ते रहो. बहुत ही अच्छा गाया है और बहुत मुझे पता है कि उसमें कितना डिफिकल्ट है.
And also, I loved that you use that, you know, fusion beats with that, कि काफी नया चीज ट्राई की हो, लाइक इट्स द क्लासिकल सॉन्ग को फ्यूजन म्यूजिक के साथ. इट्स रियली गुड कंपोज, ओवरऑल परफॉर्मेंस शार्प, प्रैक्टिस दिख रहा है सब कुछ नाइस.
और सबसे अच्छी बात है सब लोगों ने ऐसे राग चुने हैं, उनको पता है मॉर्निंग टाइम होगा या डे, तो समझ के ये समझ भी होना बहुत बड़ी बात है कि कब परफॉर्म करोगे तो थोड़ा बहुत उसी से मिलता जुलता हो. वेरी गुड वेरी गुड
वेरी नाइस उत्तरा, बहुत अच्छा बेटा गाया आपने. और जैसा अस्मिता मैम ने कहा कि वो जो आपने थोड़ा एक्सपेरिमेंट किया टू ब्रिंग इन वेस्टर्न बीट्स, तो वो भी अच्छा लगा. टुवर्ड्स द एंड जिस तरह से वो फेड आउट होके ओनली वापस तानपुरा बजता है, ये भी एक अच्छा फेड इन फेड आउट वाला जो आइडिया था, ये भी बहुत अच्छा लगा. बस मैं एक ही चीज, ये ऑलरेडी अस्मिता और हेमंत सर ने काफी बोला है, तो मैं बस एक ही चीज उतरा ये बोलना चाहूंगी कि नेक्स्ट टाइम व्हेन यू आर परफॉर्मिंग एंड बिकॉज दिस इज परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट्स, try to keep your eyes open and that brings a different kind of connect with the audience, okay? Kyunki I know ki even I have performed, it becomes difficult, you know, to all the time, kyunki concentration kai baar aankh band karke hi hota hai and swaron pe jis tarah se dhyan lagana hai, lekin kabhi kabhi beech mein thoda audience ko bhi dekhna chahiye. तो एक यही मेरा एक पॉइंट था, क्योंकि ऑडियंस परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट्स में ऑडियंस कनेक्ट होना बहुत जरूरी है. कोई भी परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट हो, चाहे वो डांस हो, चाहे वो वोकल हो, चाहे वो इंस्ट्रूमेंटल हो, है ना? तो बस अदरवाइज नो डाउट, वेरी नाइस.
यस मैम, एंड आई एम थैंक यू.
सो आई एम स्टॉपिंग दिस शेयर.
Sir, ma'am, we'll not announce the result now. The result will be announced in closing ceremony. So you can give your result by 2 p.m. to me or Anvesha as per your convenience.
Yes, sir.